Are you searching for a unique platform that provides educational resources? Then you are in the right direction. ProfessorSource is a unique platform that provides educational resources. Start watching now, expand your knowledge, and get new insights. Today, I'd like to give you a calculation technique that is very common to all the accounting subjects, and that calculation technique is the application of this concept percentage. At the first sight, you may think that it is very simple. Why should I listen about this? But at the end of this video, I am sure that as a student, you will feel 100% confident about your examination. The symbol percentage stands for 100. 100 is taken as the base. The base changes its character according to the language of the question. Therefore, students should be very careful while reading the question. The importance of language of question can be understood from the variety of applications given here. 1. Rate of profit is 25% on cost. Here, 100 stands for cost. That is, profit is equal to cost into 25 divided by 100. Then number 2. Rate of profit is 25% on sales. Here, 100 stands for sales. That is, profit is equal to sales into 25 divided by 100. Number 3. Sold goods at 20% of profit on sales. Here, 100 stands for sales. That is, profit is equal to sales into 20 divided by 100. Number 4. Sold goods at 20% profit on cost price. Here, 100 stands for cost price. That is, profit is equal to cost price into 20 divided by 100. Number 5. General manager is eligible for 10% commission on gross profit. Here, 100 stands for gross profit. That is, commission is equal to gross profit into 10 divided by 100. Number 6. General manager is eligible for 10% commission on purchases. Here, 100 stands for purchases. That is, commission is equal to purchases into 10 divided by 100. Number 7. Agent will get 5% commission on cash collected. Here, 100 stands for cash collected. That is, commission is equal to cash collected into 5 divided by 100. Number 8. Goods sold at 10% profit on higher purchase price. Here, 100 stands for higher purchase price. Profit is equal to higher purchase price into 10 divided by 100. Number 9. Goods sold at 10% profit on invoice price. Here, 100 stands for invoice price. That is, profit is equal to invoice price into 10 divided by 100. Number 10. Manager gets 5% commission on profit before charging such a commission. Here, 100 stands for profit before charging such a commission. Commission is equal to profit before charging manager's commission into 5 divided by 100. Number 11. Manager gets 5% commission on profit after charging such a commission. Here, 100 stands for profit after charging such a commission. Commission is equal to profit after charging manager's commission into 5 divided by 100. I conclude, please remember, Professor Sloss has something for everyone and is an essential resource for anyone looking to improve their understanding of accounting and finance. Subscribe now to expand your knowledge and gain new insights. Thank you for watching. Bye. See you again.